300 miles southwest of the Pribilofs, on the Patricia Lee.
This, I mean, seriously, look at this. This is why the crab like it here. A lot of action in the current, a lot of action in the water.
With two tanks to fill and 20 hours into a non-stop grind,
interesting set. I want to get this trip done. There's some really good fishing on both sides of us up here. Yeah, this is good.
Captain Rip Carlton heads into 15-foot seas to take advantage of the nutrient-rich life-sustaining currents.
I can't think that well. I'm tired. I can barely stay awake. Long day. Not quite 24 hours. It'll be 24 hours in a couple hours. They're dragging right now. I can already see it.
I'm being tired. I'm just trying to get used to it. It sucks. If I had a choice, obviously, I'd probably take a nap, but, like, there's no time to, like, even think about it. You just pot after pot after pot, you just gotta keep going.
They're basically on deck all day. They were hauling, setting, or welding pots all day.
Anchor pot.
All right, boys, last spot. Nice work, boys, nice work.
Anchor away!
Next time we see that one, it'll be full of money. Somebody's gonna take a watch for me. Thanks, okay. Cam.
You got it, buddy. That buoy in the crane, rip it around the side, pull it up that side, see if we can get it.
Okay.
Damn it.
I just can't even believe this is happening right now. Serious business when you get that in the wheel. We have buoys and line in the wheel. There's no doubt about it. What wheel and to what extent, we don't know. If we guess wrong, we're in deep. And I mean that seriously.
Fearing the tangle could seize his main engine,
I'm weighing my options in my brain right now.
Captain Rip Carlton drifts dead in the water, 11 miles from the rocky Aleutian coast, in a building sea.
I'm gonna torture right now. Seriously, we're in deep right now, because that didn't work.
I don't hear nothing.
Come on.
Good?
Yep.
We almost killed that port engine.
Yeah, buddy! Let's go!
There goes one.
You guys see any buoys out there?
Yeah, one that came off so far. I don't hear any more boots down there. It's sounding better.
Just drink the whole way.
That hard float. Cut off.
Did you see it?
Oh, yeah.
Is it still, I mean,
yeah, it's gone.
Any hard balls?
No. Yeah, it's clear. Did not need this. He just ruined half a string, $50,000.
Yeah. My fault, I didn't set the right course. It's not your fault. It's my fault.
Scared me.
There's never anything easy out here. Can't even send the buoys over the side without something going wrong.
After losing nearly $50,000 in crab and gear,
I'm tired, I'm stressed. Just hope we get, I think we need 50s.
Captain Rip looks to the remainder of his pots to salvage the final trip of his season.
There, there. Coming up, it's gonna be tight. Come on. One more time, give me a crab.
His pot's overflowing with Golden King.
That's probably 4,000 pounds already.
Rip's 1.5 million pound quota is within touching distance.
Yeah! Dude, they're full. Yes! Get her done and get the hell out of here.
Season! Woo!
Crab.
Big boys.
You got head and Rip. He's probably the best fisherman out there. Best captain I've seen.
That's it. We are out of here. We did it.
Seven, bring it in.
What a season. That's a pin toss. Done and done.